Welcome back, or welcome to Travis's Sports Show. How's everyone doing tonight? Well, the Yankees are doing really good. Come off a nice 10-game road trip where we went 7-3, heading back home to play Chicago White Sox in a big weekend series. Should be a fun one. Yankees coming in at 25-19, third place in AL East, one game back at Boston, only right on their next there in the AL East. Just finished 10-game road trip, like I said, went 7-3, won three straight games, won seven straight series. Playing really good ball, great pitching, back-to-back shutouts there in Texas with Corey Kluber's no-hitter, and Domingo Herman throwing seven scoreless. They got Rollins Chapman, 11 saves, has not allowed an earned run yet. Bullpen's been dominant. Between Herman, Cole, and Kluber, they got a 2.2 ERA. Hitting-wise, Aaron Judge, best average at 297 on the team, leading the team with home runs with 12 and RBIs with 25. Another guy, Brett Gardner, kind of turning on in that center field spot, hitting the ball pretty well. Tyler Wade making most of his opportunities, having big hits in the Texas series, and playing good right field, obviously, with Lamar going down in a no-hitter the other night for Kluber. Wade made some nice plays right field. Andy Hoar kind of taking the left field spot, playing good out there and producing some good hits at the plate. And Luke Voit, as he's come back and more and more at-bats, playing pretty well now. The White Sox coming in at 26-16, first place in AL Central. They just took 2-3 versus the Twins. I've won 7 out of the last 10 of the Yankees. Rookie Yermin Mercedes hitting .358, 6 home runs, 25 RBIs. He obviously started the season in his career 8-for-8, and I had that earlier Monday with the Twins, swinging at 3-0. Obviously, Lewis getting pissed with him and everything, the big controversy there. Tim Anderson, the leader of that team. Second average at 307, having a good year. Home run leader and RBI leader is Jose Abreu with 8 home runs and 33 RBIs. Now, heading to the pitching probables for this weekend series, starting with Friday night. Tomorrow night, 7:05, Carlos Rodon, 5-1 with a 1.47 ERA so far this season. Has a no-hitter, obviously, early in the year, versus Jordan Montgomery, so battle southpaws. Montgomery, 2-1, 4.75 ERA. Obviously, he wants to bounce back after that rough outing he had Sunday in the series finale versus Baltimore, where he was handed 4 runs the first inning and could not get the job done. He could not sweep the Orioles there. Saturday, 1:05 afternoon start, be Dylan Cease, I think that's how you say it, 2-0 with a 2.41 ERA versus Garrett Cole, 5-2 with a 2.03 ERA. Obviously, he wants to bounce back after his first rough outing in the season earlier this week on Monday night. Sunday, 1:05, series finale would be Dallas Keuchel, 3-1, 4.44 ERA. Obviously, veteran left-hander versus Jameson Taillon, 1-3 with a 5.73 ERA. Those are your pitching probables for the series. This is your series preview. Yankees versus White Sox, big series. Should be a fun one down at the Bronx in New York, starting Friday night, 7:05. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like, leave a comment, subscribe to the show. Come on, subscribe. And have a good day, and go Yankees!